An old tradition here, the Mountaineer man trip. About 2.5 hours before kickoff, the coaching staff and players enter the stadium, paying tribute to the coal miners here in West Virginia. But a couple of weeks ago, they started a new tradition. The team gathers and acknowledges the children across the parking lot at the WVU Children's Hospital. Just a great gesture. And that's a new tradition we think is going to stick around here in Morgantown for a long time.
Yeah, as an ex-player and a guy who's a dad, that'll pull at your heartstrings. You really awesome by West Virginia and their whole community, what they're doing over there at WVU.
Clay Matvick, Dan Orlovsky, Paul Karkatin.